Hi there, it's George here. Today I'm gonna show you update on my plants which grow under grow light. This is episode 14 already and has been about 1 week and a few days actually. My plants are doing okay. They want to bloom, some of them, and let's see now. They're beautiful, starting with passion fruit. As you can see, these leaves did grow more large and beautiful, very shiny. I like so much this kind of leaves, and if you notice, another new small leaf started to grow, and we will see next week how it will look like. And yeah, this is a climbing plant and will climb on the grow light. It will be fun. So that's it. When the roots will be on the bottom of the pot, I will report it. The next is my banana tree. It's a Dove Cavendish banana tree, and actually it's a plant, but here we can see new leaf growing open, very slow growing in this time of year because I don't know, it's not the summertime, and that's it. I want to grow fast, but I can't do anything, so let it to grow slow, because you know, coming winter, it's not in, you know, in Australia or countries where it's very hot, Thailand and Philippines, you know, it's in Moldova. And here, how looks banana plant. The pseudostem is great and I will report it soon, I think. I saw roots on the holes, that's it. I have good news on the Mimosa pudica. They producing seed pod already. That's fantastic news. I will have seeds already. And in this time they growing slow too. But in the springtime I will grow them from seed again. As you can see, they're growing seed pod. Amazing. Successful. And this is kind of old leaves and they don't look very happy. They are old already, but the plants growing up, as you can see, a lot of flowers, and wasn't flower yet this week, but flowers already did gone, because you know how already I did show you, these plants do not keep long the flowers. That's it. In episode 13 I did show you a tomato plant, but something went wrong with it and I removed the pot and put another pot with compost, and there is kind of mix of seeds I put on that compost, and already germinated some words here, maybe tomato plants. We'll see what will grow randomly. We'll germinate it next week too, and that's it. We'll see how it will grow on the grow light. The next tomato, maybe it will do okay, we will see. You know what, let's plant papaya from seed. I have fresh seeds and I'm sure they will germinate. I had in the past papaya but died. Maybe they will like on the grow light and will not die. And we will see. Waiting for germination. I will put soil and water after shooting this video. Flower buds on the hibiscus, as you can see here, they did grow more and remained a few days I think, and will bloom, and I will make special video. So happy that blooming for the first time these two flowers, amazing. And during 1 week did grow yet this leaves a little bit. Anyway, we'll see. They're doing amazing, this hibiscus. Awesome. So we'll see when will bloom. And on this hibiscus, as you can see, two flower buds too. Last week I showed you one flower bud, but I didn't see in that corner another flower bud was hiding that seed, and will bloom. we will see the difference of these varieties. They are two different varieties. Look at the color and show you diagram and Tiana how beautiful did grow, and these leaves did grow more, and in the top started to grow new leaves, as you can see. I love this kind of small leaves on the edge of these leaves, big, amazing looks like, and I think it need repotting already. It grow so well under grow light and fast. It's a beautiful succulent plant. Look how beautiful is moss of bamboo, as you can see here. Last week I did show you that started to grow one new shoot, and here is it, is this one. Look how beautiful it grow. Amazing. Now waiting for the new shoot again. So beautiful. Phyllostachys edulis. And this is red bamboo. Fargesia juice I go. I'm not entirely sure about the variety, but we'll see in the future. So did grow more this shoot. It's a new shoot as well. It's beautiful, so we'll see. And I saw roots on the bottom of the pot. I will repot it in the pot like this. And everything will be okay, will grow more big, we will see. The spikes on this Phalaenopsis orchids are doing just awesome, and as you can see already how much did grow this spike. And spike number 2, as you can see here, it's seen yet. Started to grow beautiful and fast. This orchid blooming in white, and new leaves did not grow because growing spikes. And we will see blooms in winter time. We have to wait yet until bloom. And on this Phalaenopsis, which blooming in yellow, the new spike I did show you last week and did grow more. Let's see, close up. Here is it, it's beautiful, so we'll see. On these two Phalaenopsis, still no anything, no grow, no spikes, no anything. And we will see, we have to wait it, they are doing okay. Look at the dancing plant, last week I did show you it, but was not looking so good. Now did grow new leaves and it's more beautiful, and we will see how it will grow in the future. I hope everything will be okay and will grow big leaves, so waiting for that. Let's see now Mammillaria beckybergiana cactus seedlings. They are pretty, and here we can see they are more big already and so beautiful. Look forward to grow more, and after that I will divide them, but have to wait yet a lot of time to grow more and more big, and we'll see. Echinopsis oxygona are doing absolutely beautiful and growing as well. As you can see, this one so big did grow already. Amazing looks like. And Echinopsis hybrid big white flowers. As you can see how they are getting big already. Awesome. Trichocereus cereus, okay, so looks like they are a little bit smaller, but anyway, will grow big, and they are not so many. We will see. And here I have Mammillaria spinosissima, and now did grow more these spines, and this cactus seedling are doing well already. So happy about that, we will see in the future how it will grow. And this Mammillaria spinosissima doing well too, absolutely beautiful. So waiting yet to grow more. Echinocereus gentry, it's very beautiful as always, but growing very slow. We need to wait it. And here I have yet a few Echinocereus gentry, which I grow from seed this year. They are doing just perfect. Maybe they did grow a little bit, so we will see. Have to wait yet. Look how beautiful did grow eucalyptus, which I grow from seed. I have to make special video about it. Did grow a lot, and compared it to the eucalyptus that I grow on the windowsill, this did grow more and more vigorously that on the windowsill. It means that it working a grow light. That is good news. Ice plant is doing okay. I think I will report it, and that's it. I will make video, so maybe it will bloom after reporting. We will see. So it looking beautiful. Did grow slow this time, I think, but because it need reporting, that's it. Stop it to grow. Look at the dragon fruit seedlings already. How much did grow the spiny leaves? Beautiful. Look for what to grow more, you will see. They are so beautiful and pretty. Amazing. So, we will see. The strawberry I reported recently and it made video. And it doing well after reporting. This leaf I think did grow a little bit. And we will see the next leaves. It should grow, as you can see. Buds. They're doing good. And on this variety, let's see, that started to grow a new leaf here, as you can see. So looking forward, maybe it will bloom, but I don't know yet. For the first time, I grow strawberry in the pots, and I have no experience yet. The Aestinanthus Mona Lisa plant did not grow so much during all this time. But anyway, we will see, and it's a beautiful plant with shiny leaves. It's doing well. No any changes on the pineapple. Maybe it needs pot more big already. Maybe I will do that reporting, and that's it. I will see how it will grow in the future. Schlumbergera truncata seedlings are doing fine. Growing slow as always, but when will grow already big and will bloom, I will enjoy so much, because our seeds from Lynn's channel, the seed plants of Avalon, hi Lynn, and your cacti seedlings are doing great. As well the Epiphyllum are doing great, are from Lynn too, the seeds. And they grow slow, but so beautiful they are. The African violet is still in bloom, this purple color beautiful. And the leaves I like, it's healthy, some leaves, but some leaves are kind of, I don't know, kind of color brown, that's it. Maybe something wrong, I watered. Drops of water I let on the leaves, that's it when I water some orchids or another plants. I have a lot of plants here, that's it. Anyway, and this African violet is doing very well and growing more slow than usually. Maybe it rests now because wasn't bloom for a long time. So we will wait, but anyway, these leaves will grow more. That's it. That's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching to the end. Hope you like this plant tour, and yeah. Subscribe to my channel, put like, and hit that bell to get notification when I posting new videos. If you want, you can subscribe to my new channel about stock photography. Link is in description. And see you next time. Have an amazing day. Bye bye.